there's not much that impresses me anymore these days. Yet I still took away 5 pages of notes to implement, and I would have to say that my biggest aha moment came from actually understanding how few clients I need to achieve a 10 times multiple of my current business revenue simply by changing who I deliver my services to. And the Ted Thomas story. That was pretty freaking awesome.